The Stittville Fire Department made quick work of a car fire on Route 49 in Marcy. This video sent in by a viewer. You can see the car on fire, starting from the front of the car, moving back. The traffic was backed up for a short time, forcing drivers to get off the highway. The incident happened in the eastbound lanes about 4 o'clock this afternoon. No word if anybody was hurt or how it all happened.